Dale of Snails, it had pink mist over Mint Lake every morning. The water of Mint Lake tasted like cold peppermint tea. The kingdom also had a wonderful gate. It was a giant, shining, wet cobweb of brass. But the kingdom of brass cobweb had no king. One day, some of the kingdom's citizens were talking at Glass Pond.
We must have a king.
A king?
A king.
A king.
A king. This can't be the kingdom of brass cobweb. Cobweb without a king.
A king might tax us.
That's right. The taxes might be high. Then we had to sell a great brass gate to pay the taxes.
Then we would have a king, but we wouldn't have a kingdom.
Let's search for a king. We'll let him run Glass Pond and Duck Dock. We'll see then how the taxes will be.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
We've never had a king. How will we know who to look for?
Grandmother Cricket can tell us. She knows many things.
Grandmother Cricket was the wisest in Brass Cobweb. She had read many books and had visited many, many places. She understood how things change and how things stay the same.
A king must be brave. He must be wise. He must be true.
We will have to go far to find such a king.
Grandmother Cricket can't make such a trip.
I have to sleep as well. I must stay in the water.
I think we should send a chipmunk.
Chipmunk!
Chipmunk!
Chipmunk? Why chipmunk?
Chipmunk isn't old like me. He isn't small like Ant. He doesn't need to stay by the water. And he doesn't think of himself. He should go for us.
Are we dead again?
Yes.
Copper Hills, or go as far as a month. We'll take you, then come back with or without a king.
Farewell. Act 2. Chipmunk walked along Hemlock Highway. He saw meadows full of woolly sheep. He saw mines with violet stones and chunks of coal. He saw
who is this?
tell me just what your law says?
It says that man can't be on your land.
Then we are not on your land.
What? Why not?
We are in a tree. Get on my back, Chipmunk. We must be going now.
You are true and wise, Hoot.
What was that?
A storm. Just thunder. Thunder is far away.
There is a storm coming? I'm afraid of rain. I must go home.
Help! Help!
But who heard only the thunder? His fear got the best of him. He flew towards the yellow woods. Act 3. Chipmunk landed on something soft and warm.
Oh my, who are you? I'm Chipmunk the Grass Cowboy. I fell off an owl.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I'm on a trip.
I like to take trips. I'll go with you.
Soon, Fox and Chipmunk found some stones in a cave. The stones had sharp prickles all over them. They asked a rabbit what the stones were.
Oh, you did.
They're seeds.
They grow in 10 hours overnight. You may take some.
Look.
We must pay, it's not ours.
We'll pay.
No. You're robbers. Tie them up.
Crash!
Help! Wait! What? Fox, wait for me! You are no true friend!
Chipmunk, you were in the fields! At these hills!
I didn't plant the seeds, you did!
What if you planted the seeds?
You took off the mask when in the middle of the stage.
Shh.
Sat by a small lake. He thought of Mint Lake and Glass Pond. He wanted to go home.
I can't go home. I haven't found a king.
What's that, Richard?
I'm Chipmunk from Brass Cobweb. I'm looking for a king. Who are you?
I'm Turtle. How far will you go to look for a king?
I'll go 7 Copper Hills.
Well, you're not far from there. I can take you to the hill with a ride across Wonderland.
Thank you. You are helping. You are.
that snake.
How dare you?
Friends help friends. I must start going home now. Goodbye.
Good job, Devin. You did it.
Chipmunk spent a long time telling his friends about all his adventures.
What does
that was brave of you to fly with him.